Okay, hey guys, this is your mom, right? And now we're back to a mystery dungeon. And last episode, we don't really make it. We saved Magnemite. And now we're in a Lactan forest, finding a Pokemon in the forest that our mission was to do all those missions in the bullet board. I don't know what floors they were because I kind of forgot. I really didn't pay attention. Wait. I just accept missions. Let me check in here and check others. Now I can find those in there. Which dude? I don't know. It'll probably be somewhere here. At least to try. Join my team. Saber Leo 360 might not be the competition. This might not be a competition. This might just be a regular quick course that I love to do. I really don't care if he doesn't do it. Because he wants me to write down the stupid contract that I don't really want to do. It's just retarded for partnership, really. Ah, there's that. That's retarded. Yeah. Stop giving me this. Oh my gosh. This is the gayest part of the game. Goodbye, Neo. Yeah, let's continue with our adventure. We still have to find like one more. I need to turn it like 2 times. In this episode, we're gonna finish all the bullet boards, maybe? Maybe not. But whatever. Man, there's so much, and this is just the second time we played this level. At least we could try getting some coins to help us. Reach. Dead end, dead. Good health. Dead end again. Not dead at all. He's been playing dead end. Dead end. Ugh. Oh, that was really cool. And then. Place tiny wood in Mario Clear, level 10 experience. Thank you for rescuing me. Kevin. Oh, one of those pluses. Yeah, nice break. Nice, we have some mist. And that's the end of this video, just kidding. And it's gonna fail, of course. Good thing. Thank you.
Okay, what other dream? Again? And I'm dreaming again? It's that point of the one I didn't can't hear them clearly. What are they saying? No, it's shaking an earthquake. Ugh, getting worse. So dream, this is strange. I do have a got that. The next morning, Syndical did something in the bed. Oh, hello. Hello, you're Imara, aren't you? Yeah, heck. I don't remember this part of what. Oh, you can't see us, of course. How very ridiculous. Oh, it's freaking ridiculous, but I don't know the best picture on that. Last night, during the earthquake, our children, Big Glick, was attacked. He was away to the peak of a tall mountain. We couldn't possibly climb somewhere so high up. So, it is why you must call a family for your help, Mario. Diglett was adopted by a Pokemon named Shep. Whatever his name is. Please, we need your help. We must go. That was so sudden. There was no time to even see me. It's too bad. I gotta go. Doo-doo-doo. Hey, this is good morning, Mario. You were just asked to go on a rescue mission? Yes. I chose Diglett with King. He was taken to the mouth. She's winning the
battle. Hi guys, this is here, Mario. Hi guys, this is Saber Through. This is Steve. I'm here with my bro. We're having a good time here. Papa.
This place is pretty awesome. Nice. Oh yeah, wait, I don't remember this place. It has a boss and it's a spoiler. Spoiler. I didn't mean to press spoiler. It is a Let's Play. It's supposed to be spoiling. What's the point about watching this? Okay, wait. Okay, why the heck did I not make plans yet? Oh yeah, I can't make plans until I get that out. Okay, Pikachu, you're going up now. Screw you, Pikachu, you're leveling up. Wow, I'm dead, one hit. Wait a second. Oh, crap, I'm out. I'm dead. Oh, I got died. Thank you. just gonna go in. Come on, stop talking in. You just told me. Takes too much of it.
Okay, I'm just gonna be okay. Well, bye guys, this is good for today. Thanks for watching. Peace. Don't let you're such an idiot. That's why you will never have a good YouTube account. You're like, bye guys, peace.
Don't do that.
Sounds like a drunk.
I'm better than all you guys.
No, you're not. I hate when people friend you, but they don't subscribe you. And they think they're you might be. What the heck?
No, sometimes they just be your friends because they because you have more subscribers, and then more people will add them. You know that, right?
Like if I personally have a friend of Smosh in me.
I thought you were supposed to go to Adam's today.
I forgot.
Yo, I'm gonna get freaking mad at. Wait, what happened to the bus today? Who needed to stay at the bus stop, John?
It's none of your business.
Some people need to stay at the bus stop. Did the girl stay?
So my conclusion is I will do mystery dungeon. I'm going to.
Okay, this is
possible. I will.
Look, you know, get this over there. Hey, are you alright? We can't rescue you.
This is a Game Boy. Remember I used to have my Game Boy Advance color? My Game Boy color? And then Papa just threw it on the floor and then they both didn't because you guys...
No, it was a DS. It was a DS.
It was a Game Boy. Remember the black one? He broke Danny with mine.
Yeah.
Game Boy
color.
It's always because of Kenna. Yeah. Slipped in
days. That's why you can't trust Kenna. Put your cup in. So, every night, we have those creatures back. That's not true. No, it's
yes,
true
it
there
is.
Have been many.
You know it's not true.
But it would
you know, I feel like
take more than Diglett.
No, I'm not gonna do anything.
Under the card. A peak. Instant KO. That's what you're talking about. This is why you have a level 15 Pikachu with you. To help you out. I can't keep up, actually, for now. Man, I was the easiest boss ever off this picture. Hey there, big chase. It's okay now, calm down. I can't. I'm too scared to move. Hi, you're the man that would say. That was really scary. Maybe because I was so much. I feel like you're still walking on me. Even the well, we're safe now, that's what I think. Yes, thank you. Okay, you've been rescued. Great. Oh, what is that? I'm hearing voices. Oops, you can't see us. You can't even read us. Good that you have a sword, you're not hurt. Nope, it was gay, but I'm alright. It's a thanks, man. Thank you, man, for everything you do. You should be thankful. You rescued was impossible for us to do on our own. Oh, how rude of us. Thank you so much. And, it was the only thing to do. How both our evolved ones working. After all, preparing must help each other. Yes, thank you. We must keep going. But that, why the heck is our picture so pissed off? Thank you. Farewell. Oh, the retard's gone. We'll be on our way. Oh wait, don't get where is it? Would you like to join our team? Join the team? Yes. You couldn't have done the last job if you weren't around, Meg. I thought you would need more help getting rest in the future. Well, do you want think so too? We don't need any help if we need from this, so how about it? Well, you join us as members of our rescue team. That sounds fun. But if you need us to rush over to us, so we need someone to pull up this guy. It's certainly coming in a while. Oh, there isn't too bad. Everybody can't go in. See ya. That's too bad. It looks like we need to find places to put my group if we want some change. I don't know, let's go to the thing next to my very arch. It wasn't open the other day, but it should be open now. It's next door to here. Okay. We might be able to get some fish. Okay, that's what we'll do. Oh, go to the thing next door.
And I bet we have another dream. Alright. We're gonna have another dream, see?
Da-da again? It's that dream again. That Pokemon poop. Better this time, but... Human. My role. Wait, please tell me more. I can't.
Okay guys, we're gonna end the part here in this bed, not right, right here like we always do. And I hope you like this episode. We go to next part, we go to the squad, see what Pikachu wants to do over there. Bye.